Change that my even
if it gets 2,000 likes, I will come back and I'll
You're lying like shit. Even if I got 10,000, you ain't gonna come.
I will backflip off this motherfucker.
You're not jumping nowhere, nigga.
Heavenly Father, do you know who I am? Silver Star Bethlehem.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tokes, the life of Tokes, and I'm bringing y'all with me today. It's the summertime. I'm on campus at Towson University, and I'm taking a class, and I got football practice in the morning, and that's about it. For the rest of the day, I ain't got nothing to do. So I'm gonna bring y'all with me on today's day in the life. Y'all already missed practice. I actually just came back from practice a little bit ago. But now, today, I'm going to a cliff jump. And then later, I'm not gonna tell you what I'm gonna do later, but I'm gonna just bring you with me. Because I don't really wanna say it. It's kinda like pussy. With me right now, I'm about to go get lunch. That's what I'm about to go do right now. Catch up with y'all. Peace. Oh, it's so hot, bro. I'm so glad I have AC, bro. Last summer, I didn't have no AC. I was suffering in this car.
Alright, so this is where all the athletes coming for the summer. Where we get our food from. Here goes some of my teammates right here.
Say what's up to the vlog, man. Come to the cliff jump.
I can't smoke.
You can't swim?
I can't swim.
Yeah, cliff jump.
You're not coming in lane.
Bye.
Bye.
All
right.
All right, bet. It's my friend Jazz. Jazz! My nigga. All right, Oh, man. Yeah, this is Kool-Aid, man. Kool-Aid, the coolest guy in the world, bro. Like, down to earth, always willing to help you out, man. I really appreciate Kool-Aid, man. Say what's up to Kool-Aid.
What's up, guys? Hey, guys, follow the life of Tokes on YouTube.
Yeah.
Kool-Aid at the Glen.
Yeah. Tap in with us. Thanks, Kool-Aid.
Yep, be good,
bro. Tap in. This was on the menu today, bro. Some salmon with some apricot, these baked potatoes with some broccoli, bro. Fruit punch, extra sugar, extra punch, extra fruit.
Like, say what's up to the vlog, bro.
Guys, you're my boyfriend, Daniel Raymond.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What's up? Number one beat dude on the team, bro. Ugliest on the team.
Yeah, I still hit.
Hey, you know what? Tell me what you would do if I snatched your chain right now.
Probably kiss you on the mouth.
Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Dude, right now it's like 1:30. We going at 5, so. Yeah.
So I made it back to the spot. I didn't have a shower. Take a little quick shower. And I'm like, dead. I'm watching TV.
Alright, so I recently went to a day party. Like 2 days ago, and my man was selling some merch, bro. If you ain't sharp, Infinity Worldwide, man, get hit, get right or get left, bro. This is what this joint look like for the back. This joint hard, bro. Hoodie, man. Man got me right. You feel me? And it's yellow too. I don't got no yellow clothes, but I'ma wear this.
Dirty day was sheesh.
Let's talk about the dirty, bro.
The whole DMV was out there, bro.
Baltimore, Laurel.
Everybody was out there,
Jay. Virginia was out there, Jay, bro.
Still a good time. Everybody came to show face.
Yeah, right? I think people just like to... People like to say, bro, you got shut down? You got shut down? And then you go look for the next move.
We ain't on these girls, bro. They taking forever. Mm-hmm. Especially Chloe, bro.
Okay, so I finally got everybody. Say hi.
They are shower in the back. They are shower in the front.
Oh!
And then there's Paula. And then there's me. So, boom. Now we're about to be on our way to this place. And it's going to be a little adventure because I forgot how to get there. Yeah, I did. So,
we've made it to this place.
Mm-hmm. The part where it gets a little funky. I have to remember where to go because I've been here about 2 times. 2 years ago. But it's okay, we'll find it. Yeah. In a hurry. We almost got lost, and some guy on a bike redirected us.
Okay, we found the way back. We're supposed to make this turn. Well, I got intimidated because there's a car right there. Oh, it's even police car. Hey. Damn,
party over, dude. What the fuck?
We're black, though. What'd you say? I just want to see the view. I got the vlog going. Wait, which way do we go then?
Go up. Can't go to the cliff. Cliffs are closed.
No view?
Nope.
Suggestion from Miss Paula. Go around. Let's go.
Bro, he talked to us from all over there saying don't go this way.
This man has a sharp eye. It's because of you and your beer color.
No. What you thinking? What you thinking, Paula?
Salt water and ash. Let me see.
Let's go, then. Let's go.
How you flip the camera?
So as you walk, you see a whole bunch of leaves.
Yeah.
Which are green, which Shani is.
Oh, okay, I'm green. Okay.
So as you keep walking, you see Shani's habitat.
My habitat.
Okay. I'm gonna keep going.
Look what she's wearing. And I don't see nothing.
Huh? Oh,
it's
very much.
I don't see nothing. You talking all that?
Daniel, you not cut any of this out.
She's really like bitten the shit out of me right now. And if I say something to her, she's gonna cry.
But.
Wear your socks.
I'll be asshole.
Hmm. Just like Ghana, no streets. Just walk on grass. Grass and dirt.
Bro, police officer really following us. She's over there somewhere watching us right now. We still gonna get in this water.
If I don't get in this water, I'm gonna get in some other water.
Who?
What?
Who
oh, you mad? Okay, we managed to get away from him. He's all the way over there, and we came around this way. Hopefully, we can still get to the water from right here.
We've been through so much trying to make it to this water, trying to avoid this officer. It's like a game.
He's dead.
He won't give us break.
Dang, we was about to get close. And he pulled up on a boat. Police officer.
He just ran, bro.
No chance. At this point, we about to get out of here.
We made it back to the path, bro. This is like a failed mission.
Never again.
No, she
never again.
No.
We've been out for a while and the officer's car is gone. I'm thinking, bro, we just go. He was in a boat in the water, but he could be gone. We seen Chad, Brad, and Eric, and they all walked towards the water, so.
We gonna get in this water. I told you, I mean, they back there, they taking forever to walk. They being scary, but I'm down.
They're still back there. Chad, Brad, and Eric are over there. They're coming. That's not really their names, but I gave them some names because.
Yeah. Bro. All right, man. My name is Tokes, man. What's your guys' name?
Riley.
Riley?
Yes, sir.
I'm with Riley, y'all. Walking to this water.
It's a chopper.
Where are they?
We made it to the water, bro. The water's down there. The jump is down there. But Shani and Chloe, wow, this looks like a jungle.
Shani is trying to help Chloe come down
somehow over there. Me and Paula, bro. Paula too tough, bro. But we making it.
Hell yeah, you gotta subscribe. Yes, sir, ski.
So that's the jump. Look at this guy. Woo! Yeah.
We definitely gotta go now.
Let's do that. Man, them honeysuckles smell good too.
So you got calcium?
Hell yeah.
Are you athletic department?
Yeah, I play football.
You know Jalen?
What's Jalen?
Cam?
Cam,
like tall Cam.
Yeah, I know Cam. That's my guy. Jalen, I don't think I know Jalen.
Hey, what's up, Cam?
Yeah, got your boys. I think this phone is waterproof. What do you think?
Yeah.
It is? So I should jump inside with it? No.
Well,
but
he will.
I will, but I don't think I want to get it wet.
Okay,
fine. This is for the vlog. My man Riley, right? Riley? He said he wants you to go to the highest one, jump off. Woo! Shoot, we can do it. Let's get it.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
Yes, sir. Hey. Hi, Carla.
I'm scared.
You want to get wet. You said you can't do all that walking without getting wet.
Are you sitting down?
I don't like not knowing what's under me.
Yeah, it's only right.
Was it scary?
Hell yeah.
I don't like not knowing what's under me. Like, I don't like water.
Jump.
I don't like water that's not clear.
I like feel like I'm
jumping. Not as water is clear.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you can't swim?
I can.
Then jump.
That's the funny thing, I really can.
Then jump so we can do it for my vlog. So you didn't come for nothing like Shani. Say, man, Shani's the cameraman.
I could definitely swim. Mm-hmm. I could well, I'm jumping this right now.
Jump.
I'm not going to though. Uh-huh. That's the kill. Like, y'all niggas tripper.
It's love, you bluffing.
I'm not starting from below.
Where are your friends?
You can stand on that, right?
Or you can sit on it, where you can stand where he's standing.
That was 10,
this is what
20.
You came for. Them lashes, they gone. I don't even know why you put lashes on.
She's not jumping. I'm about to grab her and jump. I would really grab Chloe and jump right now. If I'm going down, you're coming down with me.
Yeah, I shouldn't have brought you, Chloe.
Why? I can't predict you. To watch you guys.
You know she wasn't going to swim.
I didn't know that.
Actually. I just want to swim in the UV pool.
No, I actually didn't know that about you.
She came and take pictures.
But I didn't know that about you at all. Yeah, my perception of you changed.
Damn, stop trying to make me feel bad.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Jump, bro.
It's fine. Hey, shut the fuck up.
I just asked you to do stuff like that. Requires staying inside, you know. This sounds bald up. What are you doing? so I'm never bringing these people right here. This thing one, I think two. I'm never bringing them nowhere with me ever. Like, these niggas don't gonna jump. But it's okay. Dwayne, this is how you cuss in front of your mom?
Come on, bro.
You're
not jumping nowhere, nigga.
Like, what's wrong with you, though?
No, like, I like when, like, police are, like, chasing after you. It's so funny. It's like, why are you running?
So you want to run?
Yeah.
These lame-os didn't get in the water, but it's cool. We did have fun, though. Me and Paula, right?
Yeah.
And my newfound friends.
Yes, sir.
That's fun. Walk back?
Probably really worse than the walk there because our legs is tired. But you are leaving this place now.
Oh, this you that didn't get in the water. Did you get...
This is my hike.
Did you get your view?
Oh, all right. Back to the crib to bath, to wash up. Especially her. She stinks.
Hey. I smell good. Hey.
About to be back to our car. The road is there.
What? What is such a nice view? Oh, let me get my photo done.
Dang, look at all those gnats. Oh, wait, never mind. Just one big one.
Chloe wants to go be with her sisters, the ducks.
Girl, these are your sisters. Look how you walk. You walk just like them.
No.
Duck. I bet you won't kick one, bro.
If I kick one, they all come at me.
You just run as fast as you can to my car and get inside.
So they can poop all over your seat.
They won't. They won't.
See, what is it?
Guys.
Okay, so I just dropped them back off
in the shower.
I'm about to get in the shower and head back over there for my stuff. Alright, boom. All showered up, all cleaned up. Now I'm heading over here.
Like, what are you doing?
What's up, man? We made it over here.
Bro, what time did my dick?
What the fuck is wrong with you? Made it over here, zone, bro. When y'all gonna be done until we can start? Alright, so right now I'm in a McDonald's and we just getting some food for our friends and ourselves because we're hungry. We're taking forever. We've been standing here for like 15 minutes. Guys, I'm doing a spontaneous nose piercing by your very own.
Teeth parlor.
Yeah. Damn. This shit hurt it.
Yeah,
so
nice.
No. I'm not sending you your Instagram. No,
I
mean, no.
Oh, wait. Did you get a nipple piercing? Perfect.
What is that?
Huh?
Gotcha,
lad. Let me show you what this girl
with that ugly ass paint is.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, that's actually nice.
Hell nah, she ashy.
Let
me see yours, bro. Uh-huh.
Have to show your ass.
Damn. She got a rack on her.
Mine's the most beautiful.
Okay.
Why are they so?
I feel
this painting. Yeah. That's how I'm saying. Imagine that bitch. Who? You?
Who?
You? Nigga, I'm not sleeping in that damn room. And RLC walk in and
they
be like, why you on that bed?
Oh, shit.
Or somebody that blue bed come inside and be like, why you on that bed?
Yeah, what's your,
The life of Tokes.
Life of Tokes.
The life of Tokes.
Life of Dick.
Yeah, cut that out. Life of Tokes.
This was a day in the life.
All right, so the day's really over, and bro, it was too much going on today, bro. But I hope y'all enjoy like a little bit of what I be doing throughout the day, like besides football, cause I live a lot of life besides football. Now, I'm gonna show y'all a lot more of what I got going on in the future, and make sure y'all tune in, like, comment, share, subscribe, and yeah, I'm out. Peace.